guys, as you get more advanced in this sport, you're gonna find out that you need to keep adding to your stock. Okay? If you're an over-under and don't know what to do, you're gonna get beat by a guy that goes over-under on you. Make sense? Okay? Or if you don't know how to get out of it to get back to where you'd like to be, you're gonna be lost, right? So you gotta keep adding to your style. You can't be content. Okay, make sense? Right? Now, the system. If you go away from me teaching right now, one thing I want you to learn, regardless of the technique that I taught you, is implementing a system. Okay? What do you do when a guy defends your shot? Good wrestler. He's gonna give up on it, or you're gonna go to another thing. You gotta have a system. If you don't have a system, then if you're a one-hit wonder, you're only gonna go so far. Make sense? If you guys desire to be a state champion and get a full-ride scholarship to a Division I university or even any college, okay, you need to create a system. Okay? So this should behoove you to be able to know, and when you're working out, wrestling live with somebody, if something doesn't work, what do you gotta do? Huh? What? Okay, but if you keep going, you still won't get the same thing. If you keep doing what you've always done, you're gonna keep getting what you always want. Got it, right? Okay? So if you do something wrong in a match or in the wrestling live, what do you have to do? Huh? Fix it. How are you gonna fix it? Huh? Make a system. How are you going to make the system? Huh? How are you going to keep practicing it? What? Write it down, but you don't know what to write down yet. Ask. You got to find somebody knowledgeable than you. More knowledgeable than you. Make sense? That's why you come to these clinics. The guys that have systems. The guys that are tried and true, that won national titles that you want to win. Okay? That's why you go to those things, so you can learn those things. Make sense? Okay? If you desire to be a national champ, state champ, get a scholarship to college, you gotta do these things, guys. You can't just be content walking out of the restroom and knowing that somebody scored on you. Or knowing that you had trouble scoring in a certain technique. You always got to grow, no matter what day it is. Whether you're losing or whether you're winning. You always got to grow. You can't stay still. Does that make sense? Okay? So, in any case, that's what separates the champions, the placers, the qualifiers. Sense? Okay? Sometimes we're not teaching anything new. We're not. Sometimes we're reconfirming what you guys are doing wrong. And sometimes we're teaching something you already know, but there's one little tweak that makes it better. Make sense? And that one little tweak is going to work on a national champ or state champ. Make sense? It's not all these extravagant moves that you're going to learn. Make sense? You guys got that? Okay, so take that with you. Okay, write stuff down. Be more deliberate. Be more intentional with learning technique. If you like something I showed you, put it on your phone. If you like something that somebody else showed you, write it down on your phone. And then look at it before you go to practice so you know what you got to do in practice to get better. It's not hard, is it? You just got to be intentional, right? Right? Success is not just going to happen in your lap. It's not going to happen. Okay? You got to be more intentional than that. Got that? Good job. Okay.